lovely people. Today's a bit different. I am going to attempt a drawing of my family cat. And the reason I'm doing that is because it's my mum's birthday coming up soon. And I feel like surprising her with a really badly drawn drawing. So, just to give you an idea of what my drawing is like, I will just put some pictures on the screen for you now, just to give you a sense of my current ability. Well, not my current ability, it's my ability when I was 15/16, when I was doing art GCSE. And so that's as good as I have been. Probably fair to say that I have degraded since then, because I haven't been doing any drawing. Okay, and just to show you the photo that I will be attempting to draw today is this one just here. Oh, so cute, isn't she? So cute little Poppy with her famous crossy paws. So that will be the drawing that I'm going to be doing. So let's get into it then. I have got a fan on at the moment, so I hope that's not too loud, just because otherwise without it on it is a little bit warm, it's a bit of an uncomfortable kind of temperature. Had a little sketch practice earlier, and that's what I achieved. So now you know. So let's look for a page. There are a few marks on these pages. Don't know where they've come from. So, can you see that? Just a random black mark on the page there. I know that my drawing isn't going to be perfection, but I don't need a head start. Let's see if we can actually find a page. That's not too bad. Nope. Wow. There's something there. Something there. Not at the end. Come on. Just want a page. That has stuff on it. On here somewhere. That one isn't too bad. Am I just using the wrong side of the page? No, shouldn't be. Well, I hope this is relaxing anyway, just turning the page. Birds are a little bit loud outside. Sorry if they are. Definitely marks there. Come on. Making sure that's nicely in view. Yes, okay. So, this could be a terrible start, but I'm gonna give it a go. Where do I start? Where should I start? They usually start with ears for some reason. Yeah, I might do that. Just to get a sense of how far up I'm gonna be. Okay, so her ear, her paw's gonna be down there. So her ear wants to be up there. Side is going to be over there somewhere. So is there going to be enough room for her tail? Let's hope so. You know what? I'm gonna go for it. It's gonna be bad. Be prepared for it. So slow and steady wins the race. It's gonna go up there. It's gonna come down like that. Okay. It's not too bad. Proud of that. That's a good ear so far. Now she's gonna come down gradually. It's going to be massive, but then her head is massive. That'd be fine. So we'll have a gap there. Don't know about this yet. May have to get the tracing paper out. Probably will. Her ear isn't quite as large as that, so I'm going to need to just... Yeah, there we go. Something there. It's fine. Just to get an overall sense of where she is. Then she's got a really chunky face. So let's make it nice and chunky. It's gonna be like a bauble. Oh, that's gonna be way too big. Done it too big. Her head's gonna have to be like that. And there's gonna be no space for anything. Is it even possible to see anything through this paper? Could I trace it? It's gonna have to be drawn freehand. Wish me luck. Let's do it in a bit of a sketchy way. Let's just rush it. Let's not really think about it too much. So. Something like that, that's fine for the moment. Is it gonna, yeah, she'll fit on. Will she? If we come down here first, it's got like a little fluffy face there. fluffy, fluffy, fluffy. Got quite a square face, really, hasn't she? Let's come across. Round there, that's alright. Quite round. Yeah, I've given her a real box face, but I'll make amends. And she's gonna have her ear coming from that angle. Something like that. And then it's kinda coming over and gradually down. And probably just wanna make that ear a nice gradual. And down to up. Select that one instead. I think most of the ASMR from this video is just going to be from the rubbing out. Better than nothing. So it's okay. That's okay so far, but don't start chopping down trees. Swear people have been chopping down trees every day for the past year. Just no time for total silence. That's okay. I can deal with that. Because it looks a bit strange now, but when everything's been put in place, won't look quite strange. That can just come from... That can come over. Is that right? Something in between those two. In between. Yeah, that'll do. I think I'm happy with that. But that's her head. Ha! Oh dear. This is the hardest thing, just getting it all in proportion. Her head. If I put her head underneath her head, that'll be there. And then I pause. So let's try from about there. It's gonna come round. It's gonna come round. She's leaning on that. It's gonna come round that angle. That angle. Like that. Her other paw comes over just down from her mouth, so about there. That's where the other paw's gonna come down. It's gonna come round like that. And then, yeah, just as I knew it, there's not really enough space. There is not really enough space. If I had a massive sheet of paper, that would be superb, but I don't. Not one that's fairly good quality. Starting again. Let's do it again. What I can do, I'm just going to copy this outline. Can I? That's as high as I want to get. Give me a good start, and with that head start, I should have room for pausies. Let's try it. Chubby face, let's go around chubby face. I want that to be the cutoff because one head, two heads, paws. It's a box head. That's what she is. Need to make the ears smaller, so just come around like that. Come around, rounded. I'm thinking this is the right proportion. I know it looks terrible right now, but this is the right proportion I want. And that's what I want, something there. Yes, that is a head. So just to see if it's in proportion. Way to go from somewhere around. Here. Around here. That'll do. Just leaning on that. Which is kind of coming up from down there. Just to give me a rough guide. Around. And down and then. Pretty much in line with her nose, to the right of her nose, which is going to be about there. So just want to go a little bit further. Then we're going to have her arm coming down there. It's going to... that'll be room. Comes around there. Yeah, that's fine. Belly starts there. Her tail's gonna come around there. So you really want her leg. And there. Up there somewhere. A little bit there. She's gonna come up comes from her ear up there. Her body's gonna come, I mean she's looking like a snowman right now, but let's think optimistically. Just gonna come around like that, I think. Just let's do that for now. Right, so she's looking a bit strange. I think I may have done her head smaller, but everything else isn't smaller. Let's think about it. Her head, under her head, would be in that gap. So that really, that crossover wants to be there. She wants it to come over. She wants to cross over there. Which means that the pool comes round there. It's probably not that big. Then it means she's going to come around there, leg down there, she's going to come around, and then her body will be like that. Let's try it, let's try it. Let's see if the batteries, using the batteries, will be too noisy. I hope it won't be, but it'll certainly make the process quicker. It was a bit loud. It was a bit loud. Let's not do it. She's got her leg down there. That is going. I don't know what part of that is going, but let's get rid of that. That's okay, I think. I think that's a bit of a not the best kind of angle, and it needs to come from a bit higher up. There. Probably wants to. That's okay, you know. I think that one would be okay. Cause that can come round. And that does that. Something. It's definitely something. Just to make sure it's still recording. Yes, it is. Oh, I could change the position slightly. sofa. I can really see the sketch without light. I've done it. But hopefully you can at least hear the sounds. So that's something that can, I mean, yeah, it's gonna go on like that. I mean, a pore is massive. I don't want it to be that big, really. It's gonna be like that. And then, obviously, her other pore is coming down at that kind of angle. It starts to come round like that, but then it drops to come back. It's very like that. And then it just protrudes a bit lower than her other one. So it's gonna be, I mean, that's a massive pore. Let's not quite make it as massive as that. It's something like that. Looks strange, but then she looks a bit strange. Something like that. But which of these lines do I follow? It's gonna be that one. It is gonna be that one. Yeah, I think that's the one. It's looking all right, because she's obviously leaning. She looks like she's leaning there, so that's what I want. Is that bit too bulbous? Possibly. Now what do I do with her ears? I need to get rid of that. That's too low. That's not right there. That was from a previous drawing. Not bad. But which one of these lines? Let's go for the top one. I want to raise her head up as much as possible. Is her head too big? If you put another head next to her head, so another head beside that, in the picture there's not going to be much space besides it, so her head next to her head. I think that's in proportion, you know. And her underneath her kind of chin, if you follow the line, it's gonna go down to her leg. So I'm gonna stick with that. And yeah, it's come around like that. How high? About as high as that, yeah. And she's got that little belly bit. Got that fluffy belly. And then it does come round like that. Pew. With a big foot. And then it comes up. Yeah, like that. I'm gonna get it to come up like that, actually. Is there room for a tail? I think this one's to cut down. It doesn't need to be that. I think that's more like it. coming together gradually. Let's take a look at that. Does that look right? I think it looks better. I don't know if it looks right. It looks better than it did. We just need to draw a tail in, that'll give us a better idea. So, her tail is following. What's going on with her back? So, it's going to come round like. And then it comes down to around her foot. About that kind of thickness. It's fairly equal as it goes down. Just like a sausage. I'm gonna. Around there. Around the same height as the leg. It's gonna be around there. Is it pointy? Not really. But it's about that. I think it's a bit too thick up there. Let's just get it to come round. Yeah. I think it's more like that. I think it's more like that. I think the tail is probably the thing I've been proudest of so far. But then it is just a tail. As long as your lines are fairly equidistant, then it's not going to look too bad. I don't like doing a head. Right. Get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. And then what lines do we go for with the leg? I think we're getting rid of that. We're getting rid of that. Get rid of that line. Even though it kind of looks like I've already done one of her toes, but that's fine, that's not what I wanted to do. And then yeah, that does look chunky at the moment, but that's fluff. That is all fluff, really. That could probably come up a bit further. That could come up a bit further to there. And then across. How about that? Possibly something like that, yeah. Get rid of that. Which of these are we getting rid of? The ball's kind of flopping down, so it doesn't want to point over that direction. It wants to come down and then it's kind of. Yep, it's that one. Yeah, that's alright. Then this one is a bit pointier. So, and it's coming lower, so I reckon it's that bottom one. What do you reckon, guys? Help me out here. Yeah, I reckon I have to go for the bottom one. Let's go for that. Okay. So it's not bad. I'm kind of happy with it so far. I don't think I'm going to start from scratch. I think the body is better than the head. It's just deciding what to do with the head. But like I said, head again. It's going to need to be a bit smaller still. It's going to need to be a bit smaller. But how? Maybe I need to just bring that up more. Yeah, that's not bad. I'm liking that. Let's get rid of that line. Okay. But then, how am I making her head smaller? I don't know. I don't think it needs to be any smaller. I think I'm just going to stick with that because she has a big fluffy head. Unless... because I need to get her eyes really in there. It could be one eye. It could be another eye. Gonna be a nose. The line coming down from the nose. We've got a little mouth. She's got a little beard, so let's come down with the beard there. And then that's her head. Okay, so that can be her collar, but I'm not going to make that her head. So if I can somehow figure out where her head can be, let's go down there, let's go for it. Is that making her head too flat? All I can see now is an open mouth. All I can see is an open mouth, and it's hard to kind of concentrate on it. That's just her beard. Could that work? She obviously has a big forehead. Sorry, Bobby, but you do. Get rid of some of these lines to make it easier for me to imagine. What am I gonna do there? I think I will get rid of that line because the head needs to come up more. But then, might is up, I think. Oh, it's that ear. Maybe it's that ear that's letting the side down. I'm gonna redo that ear. Maybe a big mistake, but I'm gonna redo that ear. Don't think I'm gonna change it much, but it just needs to come up. To come up a little. Just like that. And that leaves me exactly where I was, but ear is just big. It needs to be bigger. Running out of space on the paper, but it needs to be like that. Yeah. It's gonna be like that. That ear is probably gonna be like that. That needs to slope more. Come down and up. I think it's fine. Stressful. Let's bring that down and up. Let's get rid of that line. Is that making it any better? Well, it will get better. I need to bring those eyes up. Now, her eyes are going to be like. There. Possibly. And then. There. That's too close to the side of her head. It's something like that. It is something like that. It might be fine, but I just can't imagine. Is it just too wide? Is her head too wide? That might be it, you know. I might need to just bring this ear here. You know what? I might have just found it. I just found out what was wrong with Poppy. That needs to, it does need to come at a different angle, but her head isn't that wide. That doesn't need to be exactly the same as the image. I think I found it. That's the one. That was it. Okay. Her ear does come up very far, but then it comes down. It comes down, and then it's gonna come out there. And it does come round like that. No, it needs to come down there. Because her head is at an angle. It's one of those. It's one of those lines. It's not that one. It's not that upper one. Let's get rid of those. and we're not going for the outside lines. Oh, something like that. Just stretching my back. Just adjusting the brightness to see if you can see it more. Give it like that. Jokes. Now what? Now this doesn't look long enough. I'm gonna rub that out because I don't like that looking like an open mouth. Make it a bit bolder. Let's bring that down. Let's bring that pull round. Let's get it like that. Let's make it like that. I'm liking Poppy. She's looking good. Is that ear too big? Nah. That's fine. But I'm still annoyed about this ear. Still annoyed about it because it's not the right angle. And I think it needs to come over here. Just a little. Just to come out like that. Makes her head look too wide. What's wrong with it? I think maybe making the ear come down too low. That could be it. Is that better? I think so. But no, it does come out, it does come out quite a way. That's as good as I'm gonna get. Yeah. That's the sketch. That is a sketch. Let's just come round. She's gonna come round like that. That leg's gonna come round like that. That's coming around there, let's do the tail. So that's coming round. Then her head. I think this pool needs to be longer. It does need to be longer. That one will therefore be longer as well. That and it's gonna come around like that. There's less of a gap between them, so that means that's going to have to come round like that. It's coming lower though, so that. Let's get rid of some of these lines. Which one? To go for that one. Go to that one. I think I've got it. But now I'm looking at that and I think I need to make her belly less. I need to come up a bit longer. And then she has her sag like there. Belly sag isn't the most important thing, but yeah, that'll do. Obviously I've got to add fluff as yet, so it's just an outline. Just want it to be perfect. And there we have it. I'm gonna leave it there, guys. So that is our overall sketch. I know it's just a sketch, so I have a long way to go as yet, but that can be in another video. I think the video would be way too long if I did everything in one. I'm not trying to break any records with longest video here, but it would turn out that way. So I hope you've enjoyed watching me struggle immensely and eventually come out with an okay sketch. I haven't used tracing paper, so this is as best I could do. Alright. Stay safe. I hope you're all looking after yourselves. And I will see you again very soon. Bye for now. So, I hope you're all taking care of yourselves. So, I hope you're all looking after yourselves. Take care. So, I hope you're all looking after yourselves. And I'll see you again very soon. Bye for now.